We are in Moscow in Meet Exhibition with Mr. Timur Baygender, president of Turob, the Hotels and Restaurant and Investors Association. Mr. Baygender, most of the Russians travel in the Mediterranean Sea for holidays. How much important is the Russian market for Istanbul?
You know, first, when we look to Turkey, the most important guests are the Germans and the Russians. Russians, last year in 2011, we have a 4 million, near 4 million people arriving from Russia to Turkey. And 20% of that, it means 40,000 people, arrive just for Istanbul. Why? Because Istanbul is a shopping center, Istanbul is a medical center, Istanbul is a historical center. They are two continents, three empire passed from up. For that reason, Istanbul is enoughly important for the Russian people also. We come here and for Turkey and for Istanbul, for bring them a little bit more. Because you know, when they come for a whole day, they expense a limited money. But when they come to Istanbul, they are nightlife, they are shopping life, they are medical life, they are everything, they find everything, and they expense much, much, much better than the vacancy people.